composer called Robert Farmer, who was a brilliant, brilliant composer and arranger. I think Frank Sinatra said of him, he is the greatest living arranger of strings. And you listen to those lovely Frank Sinatra with the beautiful string orchestra. A lot of those were arranged by Robert Farmer, really great guy. Anyway, this is one of his compositions. It's called the Westminster Waltz. If you listen really carefully, we'll have the chimes.
Thank you.
lots of lovely tones that we can get from the wonderful industry. Now, I promised you earlier a nice selection of music from the wonderful films of Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers, who had wonderful composers write for them, Irving Berlin, Jerome Kern, all those lovely golden melodies, which of course Sitton's organ so beautifully well.